circle, no, square, X, but a triangle. Press the damn button. Oops. Oops. Is this one? What button would press? Press the damn, I'm literally pressing all the buttons. Aim and press something.
Let's see which button to press.
Obstacle. Oh my god, which button to press? What do you mean I can't do that? Okay, there we go. I was like, Oh shit.
Find cover. Quick.
No, you didn't see me.
Hey, nice.
You didn't see
now,
me.
Now move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight.
Oh, that's gonna be tough. This is gonna be tough.
Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that.
Well done. On to the next area. Now the same thing, only with the camera. Back to your training, recruit. Nice work today. Just stand on the platform to exit.
Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat.
Take him down.
Be careful. Looks tough.
Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class.
Thank you.
Let's bump things up from easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks.
Back up. What's up, my dude? What's up?
Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch.
Ooh.
I like that. V, you want to see this fool punch an air next? Don't let him land anything.
Come on, fool. Come at. Ooh.
You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. This is the part where you face your final test.
Come at me. Come at me, boy. Come at me. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword.
Oh my, chop him up. Now everybody get sliced in pieces. Where you at? Now everybody get sliced in pieces, boy.
Good. Now show me what you've learned.
Oh, shoot. Woo! God, that was tough. Shit was tough. Damn, this shit was tough.
So? Not bad, huh? Now we don't get down to biz.
Alright, time to go.
Let's do this.
Let's get it. Enough of that. Enough of that crap.
Elevator, this way.
Oh, enough of that crap. That shit was tough, man. I know that shit was tough. Good job. I don't know why he's doing that.
Targets Sandra Dorset. Targets biomodule mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We
Bug.
Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of the squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call the damn helpline.
Call the damn helpline. You want nice, supportive? Call the damn helpline. Where's Jay?
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomama. Fingers crossed it's not too late. Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry.
Only bust a cap in? Then you can go back in there. I was close to bust a cap in, baby.
No profile.
Damn.
Are we fucking late? Is that her? Is that our target, P?
Sandy Dorset is protected under Echelon 2.
Holy shit. Oh my god.
This one's packed with black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups.
Dang, I'm gonna rip a freaking organ out. Oh my god, they rip an organ out. I can see it.
I saw him.
And they all like, hey. That's insane. Grab. Goodbye. Oh, they didn't see me. Oh, they didn't see me. Come on. Spawn me back in.
Damn.
Sandy Dorset is protected under Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packed with...
Thank you.
Whoops.
like you got him. You're clear to go.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Oh, damn time. I need to know more than any of us. I'm gonna see it. What time would be dead? Okay. Need some more than inhalers. Oh my god. There's some more inhalers. Is there anything else? There doesn't mean. Is there an inhaler? No, it wasn't. Oh my god. No, I did give me some health.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442, Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter signal. Looking at a hacked biomon, somewhere real big or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural report. Find a shard. Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's moving the biomon.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims Trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Pobrecita. Oh, let's get her off that ice.
Oh, fuck!
She's flatlining!
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo! Fuck this is bad!
Engage my ball!
Here.
I think. Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside. Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
I didn't even move.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mano. I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Only be hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
Saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
Oh, yeah. This is the one.
Hello.
V.
There we go.
How did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Of course she's alive and well. That's what we agree, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, if it right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Words out, the NCPD's gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
City like any other, just bigger.
No, not just any other city. Morgan Blackhead, Andrew Whelan, Adam Smasher, legends are born here. I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson and murder.
Getting home. Yeah, pulling
out all the stops.
Holy crap.
What does the lockdown do for the nerds? Necessary security measures.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show up. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame. Let them through. But they don't laugh. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
When am I not nice?
Always?
I'm always never not nice.
Likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Kill me? They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice guy, you idiot.
Why the... Oh, my God. Holy shit. Okay, why not? Jack, what the hell are you doing? You damn car, fool.
Don't miss the I said hi.
What the fuck is your license for?
I will.
The fuck is your license for? 5 minutes,